Time to make a video. But first, I must use the restroom.
Hey, yo, what the? Hey, yo.
What is up, people of the internet? Welcome to my corner. Today, we're talking about Jamie. Who the fuck is Jamie? That's what I'm gonna tell you today. Jamie is God. Jamie is TikTok's biggest pop star now. TikTok every now and then decides that they want to choose someone to be their big star. First it was Mooptopia. Who else can I think of? Sienna Mae, Axel Weber, Charli D'Amelio. They're all people who TikTok, for some reason, chose to become the top of the 1%. And today, we're talking about Jamie. Who is Jamie? We're gonna talk about him today. Jamie, for as far as we know, could be an entity from beyond this world. But from what we understand, Jamie's just a normal guy. He's just like you. He's just like me. He's just going around his life, vibing, living his life. But we've decided to bow down to Jamie. We've decided to give Jamie all of our trust and all of our soul, actually. He's kind of cool. He's kind of crazy. He's got a good personality. But he has one video. One video that popped off. And that was from the beginning. We're going to play it again. Boom. And ever since Jamie made this one video, TikTok latched onto it. Like a parasite. They're gonna slowly drain away at Jamie. But until then, they're gonna make videos. They're gonna make little vibey videos like this. Is that King Batch? Oh my god, he's so vibey. And then, who else? Is that Jack? No. Jack. What? We don't want that. I know he's sad, but that's okay. Cause then he also did this. Whoa, Jack is so vibey. So, I think you kind of get the idea. This guy is vibing. This other guy is vibing. Everybody wants to vibe. And Jamie has been chosen to be the vibe king. He is the controller of the vibe. So, if you're ever feeling down, give Jamie a call. He'll pop up and give you a little... Every now and then, TikTok chooses... Someone special to drive the app. But I can say with great confidence, as of recording this video, that Jamie is the best candidate that could ever be chosen to run TikTok. His vibes, immaculate. His dancing, superb. And as far as we know, Jamie, my boy, he's been doing a great job avoiding the FBI, CIA, and any other international government. Because he's been off the radar. You can only find him on TikTok and YouTube. He's been doing YouTube for a little bit. He's been doing some vlogs. He's been vibing out. He's been going to events. He's just been vlogging his life. And on TikTok, he's just been eating it up. Ever since that video, he is one of the most famous people on TikTok. Without a doubt. He is pristine. He's clean of any crimes. And if he has committed crimes, I think we could make an exception. I think we can make an exception for Jamie.
Disclaimer, I don't know any of his crimes. So if he has committed unlawful acts against people or the government, I have no idea.
But other than whatever he could do, as long as it's not bad, Jamie should be rid of all of his crimes. And that's a Mozzie guarantee. There's not much to say about Jamie other than he's a kind soul. I would like to meet him one day, have a little chat with him, sit him down on my lap and talk to him. But until then, I can only admire from afar and vibe out. Thank you for watching this video. It wasn't too long, But if you did enjoy it, give a like, give a comment, subscribe, notification bell on. And yeah, thank you for watching this video. Oh God. Oh my God. They said humans were not ready to see divinity. It's too soon. It's too soon. I talked a lot of good stuff about Jamie in this video, but I don't think we have a lot of time left. Jamie is quite possibly the cause for the rapture that is to come. Anybody who does not follow the trend of Jamie will be sucked into the pits of hell by Jamie himself. So think about that next time you scroll on a Jamie video, and don't give it a like or make one of your own. Thank you for watching this video. I know I'm in the end credits, but I just wanted to let my voice be heard, because bad things are coming. And Jamie puts on a fantastic smile. But so does the devil. So does God. We're living a life of lies. And Jamie is going to be the end of us all. In all seriousness though, I love Jamie. He makes me smile when I watch his videos. So keep up the good work, Jamie, if you somehow find this video. You make the best stuff, and I like when you dance. It's very calming. And it does put a smile on my face, especially through the hard times.